come to share his story, especially the story of his cross and his resurrection. Yet he was our Savior long before Calvary. He was our hope and our salvation every step he took.
My will, so that your will can be done. Behold the Lamb, praying for his disciples.
betrayed, arrested, and deserted. He was beaten and humiliated and wrongly accused. Throughout the night, he was taken from one unjust trial to another. He stood before Adam, Pilate, Herod, and Pilate again. He was charged with insurrection, treason, and blasphemy. In every case, he was found to be innocent. Yet, the crowd and their leaders would not be satisfied until a sentence of death was pronounced. Behold, the Lamb, one who spoke worlds into existence, standing silent as they mocked his deity, rejected his love, and sneered at his sovereignty.
Thank you.
Face to face with the risen Lord in his heart, and they were filled with wonder and excitement.